His eye was cold and calm. I told one of my men to take off the linen in which the prisoner's face was wrapped. The man did as he was directed and uncovered the broken jaw. The pain must have been horrible, for Robespierre uttered a fearful cry. The blood trickled down from the jaw, and the mouth remained wide open. He was immediately strapped down, and less than a minute after, the knife fell. The head was then shown to the crowd,